You get me in a vendetta kind of mood. You tell the angels in heaven you've never seen evil so singularly personified as you did in the face of the man who killed you.
Little Lenny was a sweetheart, I know it's all from the start. Wanted to be a musician but kept getting lost like a magician. He was young but he loved piano, and his favorite food was Italiano. He wanted to be the first, at least at his age, to be a famous pianist in a new chapter and page. He likes art, Picasso was his favorite. He likes to read any book you name it. He has a secret, something nobody knows. He watches everyone through the highs and the lows. Lenny is an angel in heaven with God. He died of cancer, but is immersed with love. He watches over us to make sure we're okay. He says he'll see me eventually someday. He says he'll see me eventually someday. Mom, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. I know I'm sick, but I'll be with you every single day. Even if I die, I'll be in heaven, watching the sky, making wishes at 11. Little Lenny's my friend, I see him all the time. We play with each other, dick guitars and Optimus Prime. He teaches me things, little Lenny. He said Jesus is nice and very friendly. Mom, what's wrong? Please don't cry. Let me wipe that tear away from your eye. Mom, this bed where I lay and sleep, will I be able to leave or am I here to keep? Will my hair ever reappear? Little Lenny's dead, always coming over here. Mom, what's wrong? Why do you cry? Where are all the doctors? Am I about to die? Hi, Lenny, where do I go? Okay, I'll follow you. Is that heaven? It's everything I imagined. Is that Jesus? He looks, I can't fathom. I feel love, I feel at peace. Don't worry, Mom, I'll be there when you go to sleep. Is that your piano? May I try? Oh, I see Spot, my dog. Hi, how come I'm all hungry? I feel no pain. Is this life the one after I mean? Oh, little Lenny, you are so sweet. I see my mom, she's upset, and need something to eat. I love you, mama, I'm okay. I saw you, but I'll be here, I can't meet you again. I'm watching you till that day begins. I'm here.